Or no, Gold Lake, I think. Anyways, I don't know if there's a launch to get in there. I know, I've never fished it. I think there's only a couple of cottages on it. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, look at this. How deep are we talking here? Well, we'll just take it real easy. I don't think it's that deep. No. Nothing to worry about. Nothing the old Chris can't handle. It's nice during the week. Nobody's out here. I got the whole place to myself, eh? I knew being, yeah, we might run across the another rider. Obviously, I mean, there's people like me live here, or, I mean, it's cottage season. That looks like a campsite there. Yeah, I'll have to look this back up. I don't think we can launch there. You can launch a canoe there. We can try and launch my boat there. No idea how deep it is. Lots of other lakes, a lot easier to deal with. yet. I think, anyway, or did we already drive by it? I don't think so. It's not... There's a private address there. We're still on private land around us. This is a hardcore adventure, but anytime we would go riding, Chappie was always, let's go for an adventure. Big shitty grin on his face. We'll be doing that again. He's back usually by the end of September, maybe a little later for hunt season, eh? And then, of course, we go ice fishing. And this year, we're going. Really happy. Now this is the Folger Road, which goes by my friend's hunt camp. I think I've filmed that before. This is actually a road. That's the trail down there. We're heading towards Umpa, so that'll go to Calabogie. We're not going there today, although that should be on our list of next adventures. Seems perfect.